Indeed, I have slept long enough. The kingdom of heaven has long been. So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting end to an existence defined by futile struggle. Doomed from the very start. And I don't regret a second of it.
Oh, I'm shaking so much.